Firefighters continue to mop up hotspots today at the site of yesterday's large brush fire in Manoa. Flames broke out around 10 a.m. yesterday and burned well into the night. At one point, it knocked out power to hundreds of residents. That has since been restored. No word yet on what caused that fire.